for a walk, and now I feel a difference. Imagine a moment that the trees and the shades are displaced. All of a sudden, the world unravels before you. The controlled destruction of the walls, the fence, the washing lines. I don't say anything, as it's not my place to say, but nobody else will tell you. I had determined the forest was a border infinite, but now I feel my place is wider because of it. And in the nearer thickets, paths and avenues,